right, mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2, Neo here, coming at you with some The Last of Us. Thankfully, one of this month's free games on PS Plus, so hey, see how that goes. I have never played this, and I've only seen a little bit of the start of it. So I've got no idea what I'm getting into, but I've heard nothing but good about this. Also, based on what I know, I'm probably going to suffer a lot from this because, I've heard it can get pretty difficult. Of course, only one way to find out, and that's to get started. Oh, yeah, it's going blank for a second with this new game data stuff. Okay, we're back. Pretty sure it's going to do that whenever I save. So, yeah, that's going to be a thing. That's a nice little graphic. Not going to lie, pretty excited. Very crisp, too. I love it. Just based on this little graphic right here. Though I'm sure it's just the game loading. Very calming music, too. Here we go.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand.
Give me a sec here. Take some ibuprofen. My head's hurting a little bit.
Hey. Scoot.
Monday at work, huh?
He's still doing up. It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? Kept complaining about your broken watch. So, figured, you know. You like it?
No, that's sweet.
Honey, this is... It's nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
Where
did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
Ring, 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 ring. You have a phone call.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone now.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Well, that's not good.
What was that all about?
Guess I'm the kid. The do 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 the sleepy walk. I know I'm stupid as shit. Hey, Dad Reno.
You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected.
Nope. But the TV's on. Can I turn this off? Can I turn this off? I can't turn this off.
There seems to be some commotion coming from the...
was that?
Down the stairs. Down the stairs. That does not sound good. I got no idea where I'm going either.
There's his phone. 8 missed calls.
Damn!
How are you? Call me on my way.
Oh, okay. Well, that tire swing's moving. Hello? Daddy!
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you?
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
Kind of sick.
Oh! <Jeez. laughs>
Jenny!
Dad?
Come here. Come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you. Don't!
You shot him?
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Jimmy. Something bad going on. You've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Just please go.
You call it parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
Not well, apparently.
Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Nothing but bad news.
No cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. The radio newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go.
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
I can look behind, too.
Get the hell out.
Cool.
Take 71.
That's one.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
This kid just watched him shoot a guy in the face. I think you can handle hearing about a family at this point.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. The first thing they're saying is just the south. East Coast, the West Coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm.
Well,
that son of a bitch made it out.
Not much of a farm anymore, I can tell you that much.
Were you sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
See what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tommy.
Stop! Honestly, not gonna lie. Given the situation, that's a smart move.
You should have.
You know you're supposed to pull over when you see sirens.
Idea. We could just backtrack him.
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, Tommy! Tommy!
Holy shit! What just happened?
Woo!
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes. Sorry.
God damn.
Turn here.
Come on, people. Move.
What are they running from?
Those things?
Try it.
Oh no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe! Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There!
Hold on!
Go!
Look out!
Damn, okay. Let me out! Let me out! Car. Gotta go. Try to run.
What is it?
Well, it hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run.
Oh, God.
Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay.
Let's go. Try to run. Run away. This is going right to hell real fast.
Don't look, Sarah. Keep looking at me, baby.
How do I go faster? Where's Tommy?
Over there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
We're gonna get out of this.
Tommy, don't leave me behind. I got a kid. Get back here. You got my gun, damn it. Get back here and help me.
This way, through the alley. Go.
There's one right there. Yes, my plan, Tommy. Go through the fucking alley, he said. We'll be fine, he said.
Keep going! Find your way out of here! Come on! Go! Move it! Get to the highway! Go! You got Sarah! I can outrun him!
Uncle Tommy?
I can meet you there!
Well,
hurry!
Tommy's dead!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
Tommy's dead! Bye, Tommy!
We're almost there.
Nice knowing you for all of like 5 minutes.
Dad?
I can garble too.
Her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
You're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We need to get you to safety and go back around.
Uncle Tommy's dead!
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
So what have we just been through, hell? We just need to...
Ow!
Please don't.
Hey, he's alive! Hey, Tommy!
No. Sarah! Move your hands, baby. I know, baby, I know.
Well, this kid's dead.
You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah. Baby.
Well, shit. There goes the kid. Why do I feel like this whole game is going to be nothing but one big field trip? Don't do this to me.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their bad news everywhere.
Calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Wow, we've only been in this for 17 minutes, and it's already pretty tense. Okay. <laughs> 20 years later? Damn, okay, really jumping us here.
I'm coming.
How was your morning?
No, I don't want one.
I'll take one. I'm kidding.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
So we gotta go get Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah.
Let's go fuck him up. Yeah, let's go fuck him up. Fuck Robert, he's a dick. I don't know who Robert is, but he sounds like kind of a dick. We're gonna go fuck him up.
Checkpoint's still open.
We've got a few hours left until curfew.
You better hurry up then.
Here we go.
I've been selected for outside work duty. Oh,
that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them.
So how do I run? How do I do anything? You know, for the fact that we have to hurry because we only have a few hours, we should be moving a little faster.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ouch! Jeez.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sick.
They fucking lynched him.
The entire squad?
Yeah. The way I heard they got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
Drive on through.
Let me in! Let me in!
See you later. What's your business here?
Had the day off. Visiting a friend.
Alright, move on through. Thanks.
Okay! Oh. I guess we're not going after Robert. How do we do that? Okay. Alright. We have to hold it down. Okay.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess. You see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
Yeah, it's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea what he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, alright? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
You sure you can't come and help us? You know, we could use the extra hands. Right? Right?
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
Sounds like nothing but trouble. Hey, we've already got enough trouble going on as it is.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
This is The Last of Us?
How are we looking over here?
Huh?
It's been quiet. No signs of military.
What I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
I ain't doing shit.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Itchy eye. Ow.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. They're pretty light.
Well, to be fair, we're not supposed to be down here, right?
Grab our gear.
Hey, yep.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Click, click, motherfucker.
Not a lot of ammo.
Shots count.
Oh, fuck then.
All right, Texas. Boost me up.
All right, up you go. Come on.
Ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Oh. Huh, tough girl.
Go on. Be careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways.
You know, despite it being, you know, a disease-ravaged city, it's kind of pretty.
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Ladder. Ladder. I don't know.
Hey, try it over there.
You know, if you're new to that, why don't you come over here and grab
it? Got
it.
Great, bring it over.
Okay. Oh, cool. Why did I... Oh, okay. I'd be right up against it.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
Should I grab the ladder? Okay, I guess not. Cool. Got any stuff here? There is stuff.
Here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due? Emily always shows up with something. She'll keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Oh, no. I don't like the sound of that.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
Coming out of something. Stay alert.
Okay, that's how we crouch.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
This probably won't end well for me.
I should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful.
I'll be right back. Give me just a moment. Just a moment. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Nope, not options. Just go back to the game.
This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
Got anything around here?
Up ahead. You hear that?
Do I hear what? Great. I don't think I should try shooting him. It's gonna go nice and easy through here. So I feel like I need to be careful and actually pick my attacks. Nice, easy. Am I gonna have to deal with them? Cause I really fucking hope not. And he went through there. There's no other door here, I don't think. Well, shit. Alright, get them to gun them down. Okay, no gun on you. Kinda hoping there would be, because I used way too much ammo. Because I am a lousy shot. Okay, no, there wasn't anything in here. Damn. That came through here. So was there something over here? No. Wait, so where am I supposed to go then? Wait, hold up. Wait, was I supposed to go here? No? Supposed to go somewhere. Definitely spot from the ceiling. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Wow, there were stairs right here. I am incredibly stupid and blind.
Bill, to get you some of them air fresheners.
Hey, they weren't expired. That'd be a good idea.
Again, it's kind of pretty out here. In an apocalyptic wasteland kind of way.
We're here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Do I need to go down and grab it?
Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
You are gonna make me jump down here. How do you want me to get down here? Oh, like this. Come here. And up.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right,
now what about me? How do I get up? What do you want me to do? Oh, okay. I guess that's what I'm supposed to do. Doesn't make it any less considerate.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
I'm already up here. Fuck you. I do not have to take your shit.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
How do you know?
Shut it.
Oh, this one's so much darker. Ammo. Give me the ammo. Okay.
Hey, little man.
sure the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
Okay.
You always expect them.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Hey,
pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good looking.
Not now. You hear me?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, healthy buddy.
Hey, what's up? You have a bat. I don't like that.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Get in my face, motherfucker. I'll shoot you right in the... I'll shoot you right in the goddamn forehead.
Who's that?
No headache. Don't ask.
Hey! Tess! I get real sick of your sass right about now, okay? Shut the hell up and come help me. Someone's sharpening a blade.
Hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
You sure are giving away a lot of those ration cards. Yeah, there's gonna be a fight here, I guarantee it.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Ah!
Take cover!
Thank you!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Oh, fuck!
That's one good shot. Oh, that was like in the shoulder, I'm pretty sure. I don't think that was a kill shot. Oh, come on. That was aimed at his fucking head. Come on. Get up and shoot one more time.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all of these guys?
Robert's good at one thing. It's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. We're going through here. Hey, boost me up.
All right, if you say so.
Give me your hand.
Oh. And over we go.
There you go.
Hello, rats. We aren't here for you, little guys. Did-a-da-loop.
Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get
you
Robert.
Mean three.
Jesus. We should have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I'ma get him. I'ma get him. Okay. Tess? Where'd Tess go? Tess! Oh, shit! Give.
Let's search the area.
Not hearing anybody else. Something over there. I don't know what it is. But I'm gonna go grab it. Because it's a thing. And it's shiny. Oh, just health. You know, I probably shouldn't try shooting nearly as much. Should probably only shoot if they have guns.
Hey, consolidate the crates and stop warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? I'm too paranoid to stay here by himself.
About to find him.
Well, let's see.
We'll check in with the others to come up with food.
Okay. Hear something?
Yeah. Yeah, what?
Well, take care of that one. That was a good shot. You dick. Wait, you have ammo? Should have ammo, he had a gun. Really? So what? Did you use all the ammo you had on us? Idiot. Okay. on. Come where I can see you. Come out where I can see you. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Come on. I know you're there. I saw you walk that way. Hello? Hello? Friendly friend. Come here. You're no fun. Did he maybe go in there? I don't know. There's Tess. Tess! Crouch! Jesus, woman, do you even stealth? There's two in there. Let me out. The other guy, the one of them, heard that. That's right, be afraid. Oh shit, there's two of them.
You're gonna fall.
Wait, where's Tess? Oh, you did not leave me in here alone. Good question. Where are you? Tell you what. Tell me where you are, and I'll tell you where I am.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Oh, should have brought more people.
You're telling me though.
Right. Come on, the docks are this way.
No.
Let's do this.
Oh, wait, what's up here? Like, screw you, I'm looking for supplies. Ooh, okay. Just because I don't trust that we're in the clear yet. Like, I feel like we should be in the clear. But you never know. Well, we are currently back where we started, so... Oh, I can only hold one or two, I guess. Alright, we'll go. Patch myself up while we're at it. Cool. Oh, making me do the work here. How did they not hear? Oh my god. There are way too many people. Do you actually expect that to get... Oh. Okay.
Yeah, well, lost our contacts in the north. South.
Okay. Is it you? I feel like there were more of you over there. Where did you all go?
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Yeah, I noticed. I have no idea what I'm doing. There's just him. How I do? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Tess! Get out of sight, please! Holy shit. Okay. So, I've taken one out so far. He's coming up on us, so... Oh, shit! Didn't see him. Oh, I positioned myself very badly here. It'll be a miracle if I don't get seen. How the hell do you not see Tess? Oh. Shit. Can you turn around? Can you turn around, please? I almost walked right in front of him. Oh, I hope this works, because if not, this is going to be very painful. Shit!
I see him!
Hey, no! I was hoping that would work.
I'll wait around.
Anything over here I can use? No. Well.
Get back! Get the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert!
Joel, this way.
Wait.
Well, hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright. Ooh!
God damn it!
I don't care who you are. That's gonna hurt like
whatever
hell.
It is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say
the guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure. But it's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got. Fuck. Stop!
Quit your squirming.
Man!
You were saying?
I'm fucking savage!
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
Fireflies?
I can't.
It's the Fireflies.
Just give me a couple of...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies.
Called it.
The Fireflies.
Called it.
What?
Look. They're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say?
Yeah, like I'm going to work with you after that.
Oh. Fuck those Fireflies.
You're right.
Get them.
You're right. Fuck them and fuck you.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
The fuck kind of suck you take me for?
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
Go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert?
Yeah, about that.
I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
All right. I'm listening.
I know you got them. Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
About that. show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move.
Okay, better let me run. Here.
I know a way around this. Come on.
Come on, start climbing. Oh my god! Fine! Let's have cl- Thank you, game! For finally responding!
Holy shit.
Well, shit.
What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
Better know what you're doing.
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Oh, you ain't here. Oh, hey. Yes. Upgrade items. Let's go.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Give me a sec. Any more stuff? No more stuff. Big muscle man time. I was wondering what we did do. Wow, I'm dumb.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live.
I doubt that pretty heavily.
Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
Ain't a big fan of these eyes.
We can sneak by them. Even when I know that's not your story.
Hey, it actually kind of is.
Let's get moving.
I didn't get seen until right near the end there.
We need to get to that door.
So do not talk shit about my stealth. I am very stealthy. Down you go, big guy. Down you go. Hey, where'd you go? Wait, where'd you go? Hello? Friend?
Okay, watch yourselves.
Oh, there you are. So how do you want to do this? You know, someone's supposed to be leading the way here. You're not doing a lot. Feeling pretty confident. Oh, easy. See, I'm very sneaky. Oh yeah, get that. Well, so much for that.
Soldiers on the way.
You're right. Let's move.
Well, that wasn't the smoothest, but whatever.
Not much further now.
Yeah, Marlene's gonna die, ain't she?
I'm running on fumes. I'll make it.
Yeah, she's gonna die.
The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
Fuck away from
hey.
Her!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
We're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best
idea. Ellie!
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Hey!
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
All right. Guess we got another person on board. Well, here we go.
Well, heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
All right, so where am I going? Didn't really tell me much here. Okay, wait, here you go. Have this kid. Bye. We heard you the first time. Yeah, that's barbed wire, so we're probably not going over there. Where am I going? Game. Give me directions. This way. Aha. Aha!
Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Probably gonna go this way. This one has an open gate. We heard you the first time.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Is what we're supposed to do. Wait, hold up. What do you want from me, game? You're sending me up there, I'm pretty sure. Is there a ladder or something? Warning. I'm immensely stupid. It takes me a moment to figure this shit out. Help me out, kid!
Thank you.
Okay. I'm fucking dumb. Come along, kid. We got shit to do. Come on, not that hard. Coming from the guy who couldn't figure out how to put a fucking dumpster over here.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first.
What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Dead.
Anyone's parents. They've been gone a long time.
Instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, then.
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I'd give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
I'm gonna call it right now. Again, I've never played this before. I don't know what's going on. I'm calling it here. She's immune, isn't she? Is she immune? I mean, why else would I be smuggling this kid?
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
The watch is broken. Mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse up there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere. How's Marlene? She'll make it.
She's dead.
Some merchandise. It's a lot. You can do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Marlene's dead, isn't she? Are we just leaving that door open? Hey, close the door.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
That seems highly doubtful. Okay, just... Oh. Damn it. Well, we even have an elevator. Fancy.
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie.
Once again, I need you to follow our lead.
Yeah. Of course.
So when's Tess gonna die? Because you know that's coming.
Hold up. There's a patrol up ahead.
All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. It's raining. Can I do this any good?
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This game is actually really pretty. I know I'm saying that a lot, but I'm a sucker for a good environment.
Up this way.
Ow!
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Super unnecessary. Just smacking me in the face like that.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. Mm-hmm. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry!
Ow!
Oh, fuck! I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear.
I called it.
Why would she set you up?
I called it. She's immune. This ain't good.
Holy shit! I got 2 jet uniforms. Follow me. Quickly. Alright, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
Come on.
They're everywhere.
Jesus, that didn't take him very long at all.
I see him, I see him.
Russ got through. Check the prison.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. We should have came this way. Hold otherwise, keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, Jason. Follow Joe.
God, this is tense. I don't like this. I don't like this. No likey. No, no, no. I am, like, the last person we should be following, because I do not do good with high-stress situations.
So far, so good.
Can I just shoot him? What? Where? God damn it! Oh my God! Stop! Stop! The hell is this shit?
I hit him up ahead.
Damn up ahead, they're shooting at us! I don't have health items. Shit. Sorry, buddy, but you forced my hand. I'm gonna die, aren't I?
We can get through here.
I don't like this. No, no, no.
Down.
Can I get some health soon?
Shit, another patrol. Everybody get down. There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
There's too many tests.
Oh, man.
You're funny.
No, 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 no.
Oh, shit. You're in here with us. We can distract them.
No. Let me do. Shit. Oh my God! No! Oh my God! No! I have literally a bullet left! No! Nope, I'm dead. Damn it! No! Fuck! How am I getting away with this? I should not be getting away with this.
Through here, come on.
Oh my God, what? What? That's all I had to do, which is juke him? Holy shit!
Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Oh my God, fuck this!
Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
This is so damn tense.
This looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Holy shit!
I think we can squeeze through here.
Squeeze through where? Out through here.
Rally squad, report!
Shit! I got more soldiers. I don't think they see us. Shadows.
Okay. Well, on the plus side, I like stealth missions. Kinda.
Tess? Up through here, through this pipe.
Go, please.
I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally. Okay.
I don't like this.
Whoa.
Hey.
Jesus.
Hey. Okay, they're leaving. Oh, thank God, they're leaving. Yeah, you better run. Oh my God. That's tense.
All right, there, go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Hey, fuck you, kid.
Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
I need to remind you what is out there.
I get it.
Whew. Wow, almost 2 hours in, I've only died once. I'm kind of surprised by that fact.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Okay, cool. Cool. Somehow I'm still alive. I've got 5 bullets. Because I'm a lousy shot. I need health. Tess, can we find me some health?
I guess this is what these buildings look like at close.
No, you're just so damn short.
Bomb the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
So what's the plan here?
It's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
So what's the plan? How do we get down? Oh, hey. Can climb here.
Hey,
I know how to toggle the flashlight. Stop telling me. Give me health. Nope. Does anything want to give me health? I need health. I got shot up pretty bad. Give me all the stuff. Hop up the stairs. Whoa. I'll take that. Oh, hey, what's that? M-254E Field Operations Log. 1808, arrived grid 2438A. Negative contact at LZ. Moving patrol west towards city center. 2100, negative contact. 2118, negative fucking contact. 2312, Private Atwater reports visual sound contact, stage 2, cordyceps infected near collapsed office building. Moving to investigate. 2430, multiple infected contacts, Privates Atwater and Shaw and Coolidge, KIA.
Guys died waiting for backup.
That looks like the way we need to go, I guess. Let me see.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
Yeah.
The years of infectional duty.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
I've heard about the clickers. I'm not looking forward to this. I guarantee you they're going to be the main cause of my death. I'm going to die so many times to them. Guarantee it. Look around. Well, not going any further that way. Nothing over here. And we go, I guess. Wait, does that help?
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Oh.
Watch your head.
All right. Hop over here. Hey, now. Take all the stuff. I don't know what I'm going to use it for, but god damn it, I'm taking it.
Give me a hand with this.
Oh, that's what. Get off. Oh, God, no. Nope.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Search for supplies.
Oh, I can actually crap. Okay, I can crap.
Oh, that was intense.
What more do you want? I don't have anything else I can do. Wait, I can't do anything else at the moment. Don't tell me to hold the crap and I can't. Oh, okay. Thank you. Yeah, if they're up and walking around, I think we're safe.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
About time, thank you. Oh, that's so much better. Thank you. So we take it first? It's up.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Fuck that, I'm looking in here. Take that. Ooh, supplements. Is that really all that was in here? I used a shiv for that. Wait. Oh. Oh. I should shut my whore mouth. That was worth it. I don't think we're going this way, ladies.
Up there. Look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
Okay.
Clickers?
Shit. Go, go.
Oh, you are one ugly bastard. Get out of here. A little soon to talk that loud.
I'm fine. Let's go.
I don't know. I feel like it's a little soon for you to be talking that loud, okay? I'll take the health pack. I probably need more than you do at this point.
Give me a second.
God, that's so loud.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy.
Oh, God.
Just don't look down. Are you serious?
Oh, this is not okay.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down. You're okay. We got a way to do it.
Hoo 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 hoo.
Come on.
Oh, this is not okay. Okay, I can now switch weapons. Why am I the one playing hero here? Okay. I call. I was gonna die to that. Over still. Yeah, that's good. Oh shit. I'm not okay right now. And it's just standing there. Okay, but if I shoot it, it's gonna get everything come after me. God, I don't like you guys. I have a very strong dislike of this situation. Be nice if you can kill your friends there. You know, save me the trouble. Oh, hey, good, cool. You can come this way.
Oh,
good boy. Cool. Okay. Little by little, I'm feeling more confident. Oh my god! I did not mean to do that. I need her! I was trying to shoot it. No, I'm not okay. Nope. No, cool. More revolver bullets. That's nice. Jesus Christ. Well, I'm about to die again. Ow, shit. Need him? Shit. I'm fucked. Wait, I might not be fucked. I'm fucked. From Jesus Christ. I think I'm done for now. I think I'm done for now. Oh, my heart. Where did that fucker come from? Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, please be sure to follow for more. Oh god. I need to go play something cheerful or something after that. That was bullshit. No. Oh god. Might come back to this tomorrow. We'll see. Or at least sometime here soon. Might play something else tomorrow. We'll see. But, take care, everybody. I'll see you all next time. Take it easy. Much love.